We were called into a big conference room in the hospital in Morristown Memorial. It seemed like a room full of white coats came into the room and started to tell us that our daughter was diagnosed with cystic fibrosis.